What would it be like if AI robots were your friends? This is no longer a story from a sci-fi movie.
난 너만의 뽀로로시야.
Let's learn more about Korea's first AI robot of an animated character, prepping us for a future in which humans coexist with AI robots. On the 11th earlier this month, the Presidential Fourth Industrial Revolution Committee was officially launched. And there, a childlike and pure voice caught everyone's attention.
너는 누구니? 이름이 뭐야?
너도 대통령이요?
너도 대통령이라고?
네, 아이들의 대통령인 꽃통령이 맞습니다. 내년에
It was none other than Pororot, Korea's first AI robot modeled after an animation character. The name Pororot is a combination of the popular character Pororo and robot, and it was created by a new startup company in Korea.
Pororot is a combination of Pororo and robot. It's modeled after one of the most beloved Korean native characters, which I believe is an innovative attempt never seen.
The robot's main feature is a speech recognition and synthesis engine, which is based on machine learning to communicate with children and also convert texts into Pororo's voice. As a result, Pororot can understand and interact with children, improving their language skills.
Pororo 노래 불러줘.
내 주제곡 들려줄게.
Pororot can converse with children, read books, play music, or play simple games like word chain, which are some of its most basic functions. Also, it features some educational functions, including a word guessing game for children based on pictures.
Based on that feature, Pororot can assist children with academic studies. Allow parents to input text for Pororo to speak using a feature called Avatar Talk and help parents better communicate with their children.
We believe the most fundamental function of robots is to keep people company. Pororo can be more of a friend than assistant to children needing care. Thus, it perfectly fulfills its core function.
Then, how was Pororo developed in the first place? It resulted from over 2 years of hard work by Korea's top AI experts with Chief Marketing Officer Han Jung-seok and engineer turned entrepreneur Jang Yong-sin as the driving forces.
I predicted that people would start using robots instead of computers at home within a few years. I saw the immense potential and value of the robotics industry, and it motivated me to develop Pororot.
There were, however, more obstacles to overcome even after the completion of the development.
We had a hard time dealing with hardware issues because we had to meet a hardware expert whenever those issues occurred, which took a lot of time and effort.
One of the toughest obstacles was indeed the fact that AI robots are not considered real-life applications just yet. Therefore, consumers weren't keen to spend over $1,000 just for an AI robot.
We were skeptical about the interest of domestic consumers in robots that cost over $1,000 each because robots aren't considered everyday applications just yet. Therefore, we decided to develop Pororot Mini with the most simple and essential features.
Then they received advance orders using crowdfunding prior to the official launch in December and sold a total of 1,400 robots within just a month, raising 260% of the target goal with $115,000. But the innovation never stops. The crew will continue to spark a revolution with upgraded versions of Pororot.
Companion robots are supposed to remedy the loneliness of humans. We're going to continue to tackle various challenges in order for Pororot to fulfill that role. I'm sure companion robots will be a household essential and part of everyone's life sooner than we think.
Beyond merely making life easier, they hope AI robots will be good friends and companions for people. That's what makes us anticipate what the AI robot field will create.